guys, I'm Sangeeta and today I'll be reviewing Love Bonito's LYLAS collection. So wedding season is around the corner and I think a lot of us struggle with maximizing our occasion pieces. So today, I'm on a hunt to find an outfit where I can wear more than just once. So I found this two-piece set from Love Bonito's LYLAS collection and it looks really versatile that I probably can wear it after a wedding party. So let's try it on now. I'm back! So just for some reference, I'm wearing M for both my top and bottom and I am 166cm. I absolutely love this outfit. It accentuates my waist. So I do have a very short torso and like long legs, but this kind of makes everything look proportionate. And I also love the fact that it's this very nice oat color, which kind of complements my skin tone as well. So like I mentioned before, I'm going to be trying to pair my outfits to suit different occasions. So for the very first one, I'll be actually pairing it with this denim skirt. Alright, so I changed out into my denim skirt and can I just say, I absolutely love it because I was so formal and suddenly now I'm like super casual. And the best part about skirts is that you have shorts and a skirt in one piece. And this piece makes it super easy to bring along for weddings. You just pop in your skirt, change out of your skirt and casual wear, just like that. Alright! Oh my god, can we just take a moment to look at this? I'm just amazed at how I went from so casual to slightly more corporate look. I can wear this to office and then I also can go for Friday night after that, obviously. And can I just talk about this high-waisted pants? I absolutely love this thick band over here because it really accentuates my waistline. It's not a very common colour that we see for pants, especially for work, but pairing with this very nice oat top just gives a nice pop of colour for your everyday workwear. So I paired the same top with some nice denim jeans and cute black boots. And can I just say, this is something that I'll bring with me all the time because I'm travelling for work everywhere. So this is a very easy outfit to carry in my luggage. And now that fall and winter is around the corner, I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to pair this outfit with my favourite coat and bag. And now I'm ready to hit the streets of Paris. So wow, look at this. This gives the hi, nice to meet you for date night. So cheeky, right? It looks super formal at the front, but it's also super cheeky at the back. So us girls always worry, my outfit is backless, what am I gonna do? What bra am I gonna wear? Don't worry, this comes with a inbuilt padded bra, so you can really enjoy a nice breezy air at the back. So to complete this look, I'm gonna be pairing it with a nice white handbag. Alright, so for my next outfit, I actually paired the skirt with this very basic white camisole. And because I'm on the hunt of also looking for a Frenchman to go on a date with, it's gonna get cold in Paris, so I have this reversible coat that goes with it. So there's this oat cream colour, and there's grey as well. Alright, so I just tied up the coat, which looks very nice and cozy. But I feel like it's a little bit empty over here, so I'm gonna go find some pearl necklace to match with this outfit. I think once the necklace is on, the earrings are on, the shoes are on, I'm ready to go find my Frenchman in Paris. I'm amazed at how many outfits I managed to create with this two-piece set, and I'm sure there are many more possibilities for every occasion. And I can safely say, this outfit will definitely be worn more than once, even after the wedding party. Thank you for joining me on my hunt today, and all the outfits that I have worn will be in the description box down below. And that's it for now. Bye!